morning, everyone. Today I am going to say a story about peacock and the crow. One day, peacock and the crow was sitting on a tree. Peacock asked, crow asked peacock, "Why are you sad, my friend?" But the peacock said, "Yes, I am sad because when I sing, everyone will laugh at me. If nightingale sing, no one will laugh at her. Her nightingale is singing so nice." So the crow said, "Don't be sad, my friend. Look at eagle. Eagle is so strong. Look at parrot. Parrot can speak nicely. Look at you. You are so pretty and so nice. Look at your eyes. Very nice. Look at your feathers. Colorful. Red, green, yellow, blue, violet." So the peacock understood all are blessed with some special qualities. The moral of the story is, be happy with what you have.